dash powers with negative exponents. Usually we write diameter of the sun denotes meters 1.4 into 10 to the power of 9 meters. Next, Avogadro number 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23. These numbers are large numbers and conveniently represented in short form. But what if we need to represent very small numbers, even less than unit? For example, thickness of a hair 0.00005 meters, thickness of microfilm 0.000015 meters. Let us find how we can represent these numbers that are less than a unit. Okay, let us recall the following patterns from earlier classes. 10 cube is equal to 10 into 10 into 10 is equal to 1000. 10 square is equal to 10 into 10 is equal to 100 is equal to 1000 by 10 is equal to 100. 00 cancel. 10 power 1 is equal to 10 is equal to 100 by 10. 10 power 0 is equal to 1 equal to 10 by 10. 10 power minus 1. Okay, see, continuing the above pattern, we said that 10 power minus 1 is equal to 1 by 10. Similarly, 10 power minus 2 is equal to 1 by 10 by 10. That is equal to 1 by 10 into 1 by 10 is equal to 1 by 100 is equal to 1 by 10 square. 10 power minus 3 is equal to 1 by 100 by 10 is equal to 1 by 100 into 1 by 10 is equal to 1 by 1000 is equal to 1 by 10 cube. Okay. From the above illustrations, we can write 1 by 10 to the power of n is equal to 10 to the power of minus n, or 1 by 10 to the power of minus n is equal to 10 power n. Okay.